wasn't feeling on top of her game as of late. She always felt the same. So the day starts to sink, and her head starts to pound, and her mind starts to think, and she hears that sound. I hear that Margarita calling my name. The song is sweet, but it sounds the same. Such a sad, sad song, and I hear it only when I'm sitting at the bar. I'm feeling lonely. I hear that Margarita calling my name. The song is sweet, but it sounds the same. Like it did on the beach as the sun was setting. Like it did on the night of my best friend's wedding. I hear it in my house as I flip through my phone. I hear it so soft when I'm drinking all alone. That new guy in that chair with the book in his hand and the long black hair. There's a grin on his face, but he looks kinda shy. He's a bit out of place. Then he catches her eye. He says, I hear that whiskey calling my name. It's a song like yours, but not quite the same. My song is kind of stiff, with bitters and ice. I hope your song is sweet, and it treats you real nice. They clink their drinks and make a toast. She thinks her song is worth at least a boast. Well, I hear your song about you, señorita. A tear in your beer song,
except with margaritas.
Now I think I hear it calling me to. Your song is sad, but a sad that's new. Maybe I can sing it too. We'll call it a duet. I hope we make it through it. I might mess up my newest.
Affected up. Oh, screw it.
Screw it. No, wait. Unscrew it. You can do it. There's always time to unscrew it.
Two, three, four.
I hear that Margarita calling my name. The song is sweet, now it's not the same. Disarmingly, with a whiskey homily and a margarita homily.